everyone, this is Shweta Shukla. Welcome to my channel Creations and Flavors. Today again I have come up with one new DIY video. So if you are new to my channel, please do subscribe it. And if you are already a subscriber of my channel, please like and share my video. So in this DIY video, I am going to teach you a French art called decoupage. Already in my previous video, I taught you how to recycle old pots with this technique. So I'm again going to do coasters with decoupage, but totally in a different way. So I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. So please do watch till end. So let us start the video. For this project, we want acrylic colors, Mod Podge. I'm taking Mod Podge gloss. And this is the most important thing for decoupage. It's a basically decoupage glue and sealer. To make my project waterproof, I'm going to use decoupage varnish. We need thick thread. It's easily available at any store, any grocery store or craft store. One brush we need, which is foiled. So always I will suggest you not to throw your spoiled brushes. I will use Fevicol A+, 3D glitter outliner. Instead of outliner, you can go for silver powdered glitter as well. I am going to use this 3mm thickness MDF coaster. And some napkins, decoupage napkins, which are easily available online, and plus you can get it at any craft store. They comes in 2-ply and 3-ply. So let us start our project. So first what I will do, I have marked my center and I have taken my glue and just apply some glue and just start pasting your thread from the center in the circular way. The pasting should be really very neat. It's very important. That is the beauty of this coaster. So we have to paste all over coaster like this. So I am done with the pasting part. I pasted my card all over the coaster. And I just took one small printout from my paper napkin. Okay, this now we will remove the layer. So till date I shared already two techniques of decoupage. In my previous video, I taught you how to use printout on box, and photo transfer also I taught you. And this is another technique, how you can do decoupage on texture surface. So I have removed. Not what I will do. I'll just apply decoupage glue all over the coaster. With the help of brush, you have to apply glue. See, in decoupage, the main thing is you need to take care for the wrinkles. You should not get wrinkles, and you get very, you know, fine pasting. So I'll not touch this tissue from my hand. I'll use a plastic sheet and slowly we will paste. So on tissue, you can see the texture of your thread. And just make sure there should be no air bubble. So, like this. So now I'll teach you same way. I'll just paste one tissue all over the coaster and I'll show you how it looks. So I am done with my decoupage work. On one coaster, what I did, I have pasted all over that napkin with the help of decoupage glue. And on another one, I just took a design which I liked and I just pasted that design. So what to do with this, I'll tell you later. First, what will happen? This is the excess napkin. With the help of sandpaper, this is a very small piece of sandpaper. We'll just sand the excess part. It will give you a very nice finishing. So I'm done with this sanding part. See the finishing of this coaster. So as a sealant, I apply one more coat of decoupage glue to seal my napkins. Okay, and here because I have taken just a piece of napkin, the design which I like, so what I'll do, I'll just take some acrylic colors, and because my base is dark, so I'll just start with the dark and finish with the light color. So I have just taken some colors like black, blue, green. See, like this. In this way we have to finish the background. So we'll get a very beautiful background. So now the coloring is completed, and I want to add some more glamour to my coaster. So what I will do, I'll just take 3D outliner, which is silver color, and it's glitter one, and I'll apply. Another way what you can do is you can take some glitter, powdered glitter, and just mix with your decoupage glue and apply all over. Once it is dried, it will be transparent and it will give you a very beautiful sheen. So like this all over I'll apply, and once it is dried, I'll show you how it looks. So I'm done with my coasters, and I applied two coats of varnish to make it waterproof. Now it is ready to use, so I hope you all will use it. So I hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you have any problem, any query or any question, please do mention in comment section. For sure I'll just answer all your queries. And if you want to watch a similar kind of video like on decoupage, you can go to my channel and just watch how to recycle an old pot with decoupage. So thanks a lot for watching, and again, for sure, shortly we are going to meet with one new DIY video. Thank you so much.